UK challenge trials. Why volunteers need deliberate exposure to COVID-19 to test vaccines. The speed in COVID-19 vaccine research and development is not enough for many countries. Because of that, many are looking into herd immunity to protect people from the disease. But medical experts and the WHO do not recommend the idea. Mobilizing herd immunity in communities may lead to more cases and deaths. The Imperial College London partnered with other organizations to initiate the Human Challenge Program. It is a challenge study wherein healthy participants are planned to be exposed to SARS-CoV-2. Investigators say that the feasibility of the idea is still in review. If possible, there are several insights they could learn that might reduce deaths and impact of COVID-19. Chris Chu, the study's lead researcher, said, "Human challenge studies can increase our understanding of COVID-19 in unique ways and accelerate development of the many potential new COVID-19 treatments and vaccines." Chu emphasized that the study's top priority is the safety of volunteers. "The first step is to determine the amount of SARS-CoV-2 required to infect a person and elicit an immune response. Once known, the viral dose is gradually increased. Both the number of infected volunteers and viral shedding will be tracked." Investigators noted that higher viral doses may result in serious outcomes. So, they are planning to infect volunteers with the lowest possible dose. "The goal is to cause viral replication but not quick enough to induce severe symptoms. All volunteers who will leave the facilities are to be tested for COVID-19. This is to ensure that those leaving are free from the disease. So, will the trials deliberately expose healthy volunteers to the coronavirus?" "Yes, but co-investigator Peter Openshaw said that it is not taken lightly, particularly with a known human pathogen. If safety is assured, the trials may reveal crucial details or enlighten scientists of the unknowns. One unknown is the true effectiveness of experimental COVID-19 vaccines against SARS-CoV-2. Some experts find it difficult to accurately assess effectiveness in standard clinical trials. The reason is participants may not be exposed naturally to the coronavirus. That may be a key difference in those who contracted COVID-19 from a wild type. If a participant is naturally infected, scientists may quickly establish vaccine efficacy." According to Time magazine, at least 38,000 people in the US agreed to the challenge study. But the study is not planned yet in the country. The investigators have to submit a proposal first before such trials can begin.